Welcome, welcome to the Ice Turner Experience. It's something you can't define, but you can only experience this through me. Well, as you know, the saying goes and the song plays that it's really nothing to, cut that female off. You know, more importantly, you have to look at it like this, you know. We'll just look at it how I look at it, right? Or see it the way I see it, is that I'm too legit, not quit on the bitch. That is not, fit for my environment, you know. More importantly, if their presence becomes, rather unsettling, you know, to my spirit and, my atmosphere, you know. This is something that they can't, be ignored. You know, the signs are there, you know, for you to take initiative, you know. See, by tolerating, any type of fuckery will only be to your detriment. See, it's those small things that will lead to your failure at the end of the day, you know. As I always say, follow your instincts, you know, because it's your instincts that pick up on the truth and seek to guide you accordingly to that truth, you know. See, there comes a time when the rubber meets the road and that female no longer brings you joy or happiness, you know, or adds to your joy or happiness. You know, because when you really have joy and happiness within yourself, you're not really going to take that shit anyway, you know? So if you're tolerating and taking things, okay, that's poisonous to your well-being, you know, you're dealing with constant calamity, then something you really have to question. You have to check your own oil and see why you're not happy. And see why you don't have any joy at the end of the day, right? This is obviously a sign that something is wrong and something that needs to be changed. And you have to take that initiative to switch things up for your greater good. Remember, attitude is everything. In fact, attitude is the only thing. It's more so, you have to develop the ability to speak things into existence. Okay? Now, that's what attitude is. You know, the ability to speak things into existence. So, you know, it goes back to that saying, only hurting people hurt people. So, you know, you have damaged goods damaging you. Now, there are people that look for help and seek help, which is fine. If they're seeking that and they're willing to practice, you know, the mastery, you know, to stay in your presence, but if they're, you know, just being, you know, the calcitrant, bitch, then you need to, you know, wipe your hands with that ASAP. Okay? See, the fruits of your ideas, either reap you rewards or consequences.